In the geographical center of Germany, in the federal state of Hesse, our cranes are at work at a wind farm. Four turbines with a hub height of 165 meters were erected. In Schenck-Lengsfeld, the powerful all-terrain LRT 1100-2.1 of our Spanish customer Aguado supports a lattice boom mobile crane in the erection of four huge wind turbines. As a versatile helper, the LRT 1100-2.1 assists an LG 1750 in the modernization of old wind turbines. The two-axle vehicle was able to provide active support both for setup work on the large crane and also for the pre-assembly of individual components. Especially for the fast relocation of the derrick ballast between the individual lifting operations of the LG 1750, the extremely versatile rough terrain crane can utilize its strengths and quickly move the ballast blocks to their new position for the next lifting operation. A flexible power pack that can move loads of over 20 tons. Even the rainy spring and the adverse ground conditions could not prevent the rough terrain crane with all-wheel drive from doing its job. With its huge tires and pronounced tread, the LRT was even able to cope with ankle-deep mud and moved easily between the systems. The perfect partner for this job.